Good morning, students. This is Razia. Now, in this class, we are going to discuss 7th class, 6th topic, 6th chapter, that is weather and climate. So, this is interesting topic, you know. Now, it is rainy season. All the days it is raining. Okay, so we want to shower under the rain. Is it clear? So it's very nice, or it's very happy thing to take shower in the rain. Yes or no? Okay. So it's very good and interesting topic. Let us see weather and climate. Now these days, as it is rainy season, it is raining, and it is raining heavily. All the rivers like Brahmaputra, Ganga, these are overflowing. Is it clear? So this huge rains is also can cause damage to the fields. Is it clear, children? Okay. Now the climate in the rainy season. How is the climate? Almost it is raining. Okay, it is not at all sunny. How is the climate in the rainy season, children? It is almost raining, especially during the nights and early mornings and evenings. Okay, even though the daytime there is no sun, but it is cloudy. Okay, and this weather is a complex phenomena. That means we don't know when it is going to rain. Okay, just we can predict rain by looking into the sky. When the clouds are moving, it becomes complete darkness. Okay, and there is no sunlight, it becomes a little bit dark, and you get winds, the blowing winds. By all this we can predict that there may be a rain. Is it clear, children? Even in the news channels, they say that yes, within 24 hours you are going to get rain. How are they going to predict? Predict means foretell. Predict means foretell. Sometimes it may be correct. Especially our grandmothers, they say that yes, it is going to rain. Sometimes it rains, sometimes it does not rain. So sometimes it may come true and sometimes it may not come true. Just we may say that it is going, it is about to rain, but it may rain or it doesn't rain, that is different. Okay, just by the formation of the clouds, then the clouds are moving and there is little bit of winds. By this we can say that yes, there may be a rain. Even when we go out, even our mother says it's going to rain, there may be a rain, it's better you catch or you take an umbrella. Yes or no, children? Our mother suggests to take an umbrella when you go out. How does she know that it is going to rain? Only by just looking into the sky, the formation of the clouds and little bit winds, and when the clouds are moving, then because of that wind blowing, thundering, these are all the ways we can predict that there may be a rain. Is it clear, children? So sometimes it is calm and sometimes huge winds are blowing. Sometimes huge winds are blowing, that is windy day. Okay, so the weather is a complex phenomena. It is not a constant. It changes for every phenomena. Sometimes it is hot, sometimes it is cool, sometimes it is windy, sometimes it is calm, sometimes it is stormy. Okay, so we cannot say the perfect condition of a place. Okay, so let us define the weather. What is a weather? Weather is the state of atmosphere. It is the state of atmosphere to the degree that it is hot or cold. It may be a hot, it may be cool, or sometimes it may be wet, sometimes it may be a dry, sometimes it is calm or stormy, sometimes it is clear and cloudy. Is it clear, children? So weather, what is a weather? How can you define weather? Weather is the, it is a state of atmosphere to the degree that it is hot or cold, calm or stormy, wet or dry, calm or stormy, clear or cloudy. So what is weather, children? Weather is the state of atmosphere to the degree that it is hot or cold, wet or dry, calm or stormy, clear or cloudy. It is nothing but weather. So what is weather, children? Weather is the state of atmosphere to the degree that it is hot or cold, wet or dry, calm or stormy, clear or cloudy. Okay, children. Now let us see the next one, climate. The average weather pattern taken over a long time is called climate. So we decide the climate nearly 25 years of weather, they consider and say that yes, this is the climate. So what is the climate? The average weather pattern taken over for a long period, long time, that is nearly 20 to 25 years, is called climate. So climate, gathering the statistics of temperature. What is temperature, children? What is temperature? It is the degree of hotness or coldness of a body. What is temperature, children? It is the degree of hotness or coldness of a body. Next, humidity. Humidity means the sweatness. Sometimes we feel it is so hot and that we, our body starts sweating. That is called as humidity. The amount of water vapor present in the air is called humidity. What is humidity, children? The amount of water vapor present in air is called humidity. What is temperature? It is the degree of, what is temperature? What is temperature? It is the degree of, it is the degree, it is the degree of hotness or coldness of a body. What is temperature, children? It is the degree of hotness or coldness of a body. By just observing, when can you say that the body is hot and when can you say that the body is cool? When you just touch a body, if our body is gaining the temperature, our body is gaining the temperature, then we say that the body is hot. When do you say that the body is cool? When you just touch the ice, when you just touch the ice, or take the ice cube, put it in a palm, we feel it is cool. Why does we feel cool? Because it is taking, the ice block is taking the heat from our body. It is taking the heat from our body. That means we are losing heat. If we are losing heat, then we can say that the body is cold body. 20 to 25 years. So climate, gathering the statistics of temperature. Temperature, I told you, it depends upon temperature. Temperature means it is a degree of hotness or coldness of your body. Humidity. Humidity means the amount of water vapor present in the air, and the atmospheric pressure and wind precipitation. Is it clear, children? So this is all about weather and climate. What is weather? Or if I ask you to define weather, how are you going to define the weather? How are you going to define the weather? Weather is the state of atmosphere to the degree that it is hot or cold, wet or dry, calm or stormy, clear or cloudy. So what is the weather? The weather is the state of atmosphere to the degree that it is hot or cold, wet or dry, calm or stormy, clear or cloudy. Next, let us see climate. The average weather pattern taken over a long period of time is called climate. So climate, gathering the statistics like temperature, humidity, atmospheric pressure and wind precipitation. Okay, so I have already discussed what is temperature. It is a degree of hotness or coldness of a body. And I have already told you what is humidity, the amount of water vapor present in air is called humidity. Now let us see, children. For example, if you want to perform any function, if there is a marriage function or any other function, the people just look into the sky. Why? Why do they look into the sky? Because there may be a rain. Okay, so they think that if it doesn't rain, okay, thank God there is no rain. If it rains, what happens? If it rains, what happens? Everything will be wet, and the people who cannot, so many people cannot attend the function. So all cannot attend the function. So that's why nowadays all the functions is carried in a function halls. Is it clear? Okay. Then, not only this about the functions, but also especially farmers. This is very important point, children. When the farmers are plowing, okay, even though when they are plowing, they just, the land has to be little bit dry. In the wet land, they cannot plow the field. Okay. Then, when they are sowing the seeds, okay, now, everything, the climatic conditions, if it is okay, as it is, they are sowing the seeds only in rainy season. Why do they sow the seeds in the rainy season? Because as it is there, as the fields are very big, they cannot pour a bucket of water to all the plants. Okay, so there must be a rain. Rain is God's gift, nature's gift. When it rains, all the mud becomes wet. Okay, then the seed sprouts and a baby plant comes out of it. Is it clear, children? So rain is very essential. Rain is essential for the farmers. Always the farmers look for the rain. The farmers look for the rain.
If there is lot of rain, what happens? If there is complete floods, what happens? Whatever they sow, the seeds becomes. They become what? Always they are in the water, and the seeds cannot sprout. So heavy water, that is floods, is also difficult for the farmers. Huge rains is also difficult for the farmers. So average rain is enough for the farmers when they are sowing the seeds. Okay, now let us predict. Is there or is it going to rain? How can you predict that it is going to rain? If the clouds are becoming darker and thundering, and if there is a wind, we can say that yes, there may be a rain. How can you find out the temperature? How can you find out your today's temperature? By using a special device called thermometer. What is a thermometer? It is a device which is used to measure the temperature of a particular day. For a particular day. Now, this thermometer, what we are using, what the doctor is using, is the thermometer, and to find out the temperature, is it same thermometer? Okay, now, doctor uses clinical thermometer, whereas to find out the temperature of the day, we use laboratory thermometers. Is it clear, children? So what is a thermometer? It is a device which is used to measure the temperature of that particular day. Now, every time we cannot put the thermometer and to find out the weather, whether it is hot, how much temperature we have. Even in the cell phones, you get today's temperature is so and so, 30 degrees or 31 degrees and so on. Okay, so every time you cannot take the thermometer and stand in the sunlight to know the temperature. So for that, we have discussed in the earlier classes, that is 6 maximum and minimum thermometer. That means